السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. عيدك مبارك. May Allah سبحانه وتعالى grant you a happy Eid. Allah سبحانه وتعالى says in the Quran, ومن يعظم شعائر الله فإنها من تقوى القلوب. Whoever glorified the rituals of Allah سبحانه وتعالى, it's part of تقوى of قلوب. تقوى means like the purification of the heart. We are now in Eid, and part of Eid is happiness. This is a part of time that all of us are required to be happy. Even though if we have struggles and challenges in our life, like the COVID-19 and quarantine, a loss of job, a loss of lives, we are required by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to be happy in this Eid. So enjoy this Eid. Enjoy it to the utmost of it. Make your family enjoy it. Make sure that everybody around you enjoy the Eid and happy. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala also says in the Quran, قُلْ بِفَضْلِ اللَّهِ وَبِرَحْمَتِهِ فَبِذَٰلِكَ فَلْيَفْرَحُوا هُوَ خَيْرٌ مِمَّا يَجْمَعُونَ هُوَ خَيْرٌ مِمَّا يَجْمَعُونَ. With the blessing of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and the mercy of Allah, tell them, O Muhammad, to be happy. It's better. Sayyidah Aisha said, whatever other people are happy with, unbelievers are happy with, we also are happy, but we add to the happiness of ours the fear of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and the humility to Allah. So enjoy your Eid, be happy, go out there, enjoy it to the utmost you can, even though if you are struggling, and do not show your sadness. So it is required from us, especially at this time of uncertainty, to be happy and enjoy it, and to make everyone around us be happy. Jazakum Allah khair. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless you, your families, and grant you sincerity, honesty, and happiness. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.